Guys, if they ask you case definition for AIDS, right, just look at this. This is WHO case definition for AIDS. Basically, it is nothing but how do you know that it is AIDS? It's coming under diagnosis. That's it. So there are some minor signs and major signs. Look at these. So major signs are weight loss greater than or equal to 10% of body weight, chronic diarrhea if this person has, then if this person has prolonged fever for more than 1 month. So these are major signs, okay? Then minor signs are there, cough, dermatitis, herpes zoster. Herpes zoster basically comes when the person is immunocompromised, right? So they are suspecting AIDS here. Candidiasis also, yes. Then herpes simplex infection, generalized lymphadenopathy if he has, because one stage in HIV infection is lymphadenopathy, right? So major, did you get major? He has lost a lot of weight, more than 10% or equal to 10%. Then he has a lot of diarrhea and he has prolonged fever for more than 1 month. Okay, diarrhea for more than 1 month, fever for more than 1 month, and a weight loss greater than or equal to 10% will be the major signs. Okay, at least major you remember. Okay, the presence of Kaposi sarcoma or cryptococcal meningitis is sufficient for the diagnosis of AIDS for surveillance purposes. This is because these are things that come with AIDS, right? Kaposi sarcoma, cryptococcal infection, right? Then, for a patient with tuberculosis, persistent cough for more than 1 month should not be considered as minor sign. That means it's major. Okay. Guys, understand one thing here. For knowing if a person is HIV positive or negative, you can just do a blood test. But how do you know a person has AIDS, right? That is why they are giving all these definitions to tell you that he has AIDS. Got it, guys? So, what are we looking at here? They are looking at some clinical manifestations which can be a reliable indicator of an underlying HIV infection. Basically, understand that this is surveillance, right? So, under surveillance, they want to find out if this person has AIDS, okay? For children, guys, look at this. At least two major signs and two minor signs. Let us look at the major signs. Again, here, weight loss but or slow growth, you can say. Diarrhea, prolonged fever, more than 1 month, more than 1 month. Same thing, only they're saying. Minor. Lymph nodes, yes. Candidiasis, then persistent cough, generalized rash. Here they did not talk about, okay, lymph node lymphadenopathy, okay. Yes, now let us look at the extended case definition for AIDS. For the purpose of AIDS surveillance, an adult or adolescent greater than 12 years is considered to have AIDS if a test for HIV antibody gives a positive result. So he's HIV positive, but does he have AIDS? That's what you want to know. One of the more following conditions are present. Greater than 10% body weight loss. Yes. Diarrhea, fever. Yes. We already saw this. Cryptococcal meningitis, Kaposi sarcoma. You already saw this. If this person has tuberculosis. Yes. Then neurological impairment. Then candidiasis of the esophagus, guys, candidiasis of the esophagus is going to be telling you that he could have AIDS. Then recurrent episodes of pneumonia, then cervical cancer, invasive cervical cancer. So all these will tell you that this person could be having AIDS. So this is the case definition for AIDS, okay, AIDS surveillance, okay.